The University of the Incarnate Word men's basketball team spending some time off the court visiting patients at the Children's Hospital. They decided to have a game day event with the children, which seemed to be a hit.
It's a real sense of gratitude to be able to be here. And it's really cool to see them having fun together. And hopefully they realize that people care and want to find a way to help them have a good time here.
This is just one of the many events the hospital's Child Life Center tries to set up to help normalize the environment for the young patients and let them have a good time.